Hey, hey, fellow nerds. Is there anything better to paint on than a cornflakes? A box when you're painting blood crushers? I don't think so. So, some time ago, a friend of mine called Kevin the Glorious asked me to paint these guys. And today, I've finished this little project. Here I have seen the musician. And here we've got the standard bearer. So, closer look, if it will be so nice to focus. Well, it won't. Okay. I had a really great time painting these guys. They are really fun to paint. And the base he will finish himself. So it fits the rest of the army. And here we've got the champion. I had almost a free artistic license on these guys. Only the sword had to be a burning one, more or less. So I'm very happy how these came out. And I'm already sure that this one here, this guy, the champion of the Blood Crushers, will be called Wesley Blood Crusher. So, thank you again, my dear friend Kevin, for making my day by giving me the opportunity to paint these Chaos models. They are really, really great and a big fun to paint. I had a really good time in the last 2 days painting these guys up. Well, actually, it was 3 days, but okay, I enjoyed almost every second. So, thank you very much for watching, dear fellow nerds, and soon to come some uploads for the year of the Spider, which is my Rathosa fleet for Firestorm Armada. Thanks, and see you next time. Bye-bye!